slowly raises his sleeping eyes. He opens them wide, 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 and he stares up at the sky, 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 sky. And a couple cries and ears that cannot hear. We are up here, and we are so very afraid of heights. That morning the bride said,
straining of their wires.
She looks into his eyes, 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 eyes. Says at least we know we tried, 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 tried. And the couple sighed for years that up till here they both had dreamed. And so they swept their plans into the sea. She said we could be a pair of happy fish. So we'll build a house in a sunken ship. Yeah, be a pair of happy fish. We'll build a house in a sunken ship. Now they're a pair of happy fish. They inside a sunken ship, yeah. They're a pair of happy fish. They live inside a sunken ship.
Themselves know now.